Number 15, the universe has many different components. Which list places 4 components of the universe in the most likely order from smallest to largest? Okay, so we need small things first. Probably should kind of come up with our own little list before we do this. So let's say just looking outside, let's start with our moon. Then you have a planet. Then you would have the sun, the star. Then you would be in a galaxy, right? And then you would be in a local group. Do y'all remember that one? That's the neighborhood of galaxies that we belong to, called the local group. Milky Way galaxy is part of that little area in the universe. And then we just say universe as the largest. So small to large, okay? And we proceeded in this direction. All right, let's see what they have. They have galaxies, stars. Well, that can't be right. Galaxies are way larger than stars, and we're looking for the smallest to the largest. They have planets, star, nebulae, galaxies. That's a very good contender because planets are smaller than stars. Stars are smaller than a nebula. Because a nebula is a big, big, big area of gas, dust, debris left over from a supernova explosion. So these are very large areas. And then we have, of course, galaxies, which is millions of stars. So that's a contender right here. Nebula, then stars, then planets. Well, no, a nebula would be bigger than this, and this is bigger than this. So obviously it's not from smallest to largest. Here we have a planet, star, galaxy, nebula. Nebula is not the largest here. The galaxy is. So if we were to order that, this would be 1, 2, 3, and 4. So that's what we had exactly on answer choice B. So that's going to be our answer choice. Remember, nebula is what they were trying to kind of see if you understood. That is a stellar nursery. Meaning that's a birthplace of stars, right? Where stars are born. Remember, you have stars that come in all different sizes, but really this is a large area of many, many gases, primarily helium and heavier gases. So a large area of gases, dust, debris from the supernova explosion. And remember, a supernova can only happen if you have a supergiant that explodes.